I try to construct the films I do in a way so open that it's more like an offer and like to maybe walk around in the film and see also with each character. I try to be as precise as possible about their inner feelings, about what lies under. So, yeah, it depends.